You know, once again, I forgot to start that mic before I started. What am I going to do about that? You know, am I going to have to, you know, like hit myself on the top of the head with a stamp set? I don't know. But you know what? We've got a little question for you today, and this is the question. Let's see, hold on. I've got a bunch of things here, and do I know how to get that off there? I don't know. Let me see. There you go. And I was wondering, those of you on Facebook, did you get your reminder? Because I don't think my phone went off. And, you know, and it's not because I didn't try. I believe I went and put a little thing out there to say that I would be... you know, we've been seeing a few weird things happen on Facebook lately. And so, look at that. Look at that. Okay, hold on. I'm trying to get my comments in here from Facebook, and I did warn you that it would be, hold on, boy, that talking chew gum thing, I don't know what it is, but I warned you that we might have issues with Facebook, and that's only because they're trying to improve their product, and like, in fact, I'd like to think they're trying to improve their product, and there you go. Remember, and they've been like switching posts on me and all kind of things. I'm like going, okay. Hold on one second. We're still adding it. Oh, there goes the ding. There goes the ding. So here we've got the link. We'll see if it works. Turn it on. But in the meantime, I hope that you are answering the question of the day. I mean, I could be showing you a bunch of ads. Oh my goodness, there it is. Yes, you are here. You know, and I went and I moved a lot of things. Okay, so you're going to love this. You're going to love this. If I push it, because I moved where I pushed my buttons too. How about this? Oh, there. The dog rotates. I turned him into a cartoon and he rotates. So, oh my goodness, Paula, you didn't miss the live. Oh my goodness. Wait. You know what it did? It didn't clear out last time. Oh golly, what am I going to do with these guys? You know, okay, hold on. Hold on, there's a button here. Okay. Nope, it's not that one. They used to have a button on here. I'm gonna hit refresh. We'll see if that makes, no, it still has everything from last time. Okay, so we've got Paulette here. And yes, you know what? I was thinking, I was gonna change the thing at the last minute and then I didn't. And so now I'm like going, why doesn't this answer make sense? Well, it doesn't make sense because it's she's answering the question of the day, which is, this is the card that Paulette made, a butterfly card with lemon, lime, gingham. Now, remember that lemon, lime, gingham is going away as well as lemon, lime. Now, let's see. What else was it? Yeah, see, everything before Paulette is not there. You know, I'm sorry if this is not like polished and stuff like that. Oh, and guess what? I see what it's going to do. Boop, there. It's going to leave that up as, okay. There's a few things because I tweaked them so that I could have, you know, something nice down below, like have this down there all the time so that, you know, people who are coming for the first time would see that. Diane's here from Ohio and all of my... people over, let's see what they did. Let's see what they did. It's, hold on. See, because they're over there. Case here from Houston. Oh. Nita made a card for her daughter-in-law, you know, and I usually make one for my daughter as well. And Susan made a birthday card. Stamper's licking my leg. I haven't seen Dixie Finn in a while. Hey. And Sheila, oh golly, let's see who else do we have here? Let's see. You guys went and okay, see, Kay got her reminder, but she said she got it on Facebook. I'm talking about the message where it makes your phone ding. That's the one I'm talking about. And mine came late. It came after I had started. And Deb, did you get your prize from last time? So do you like my little rotating guy up here? I mean, the only thing is when I make him rotate, he goes dark. So, okay, Stamper. Stamper, come on. Come on. Maybe he's licking my leg because he wants to go and he wants to make an appearance. Because I was doing something. I was recording a video, and now I use the same cameras to record my videos for Master Stamper and for Stamper Dog. And he came up as if I was, you know, talking to you, and he was like, "Oh, come on. Yes, you don't like it when you're that high, do you?" No. No. Yeah. Okay. Oh my goodness. You know, let me see if I can get these. It'll just take me one more minute. In the meantime, I'm going to show you some of these things and we're going to get them going. There you go. Yeah, it's still got that on it. And I'm going to see if I can bring Facebook in again because it's, you know, it's no fun when you can't see your stuff. Line post. Okay, I think this is it. I think this is it. But they used to. There we go. Let's see what it does. Well, now I only have no, I don't. Blame it on Facebook. Blame it on Facebook. I'm gonna try this one. Refreshed. Okay, yes. Oh, it went there for a minute, and then as soon as I refreshed it, it went away. So I'm gonna try one more time. And thank you for doing that. Hold or for being so patient. I sure. Okay, clear. Okay, fine post. This one. Refresh title. Okay. See, but every time I do that, it brings up. Oh, if you only knew. If you only knew how much left brain stuff I have to do to make this work, you know, your brain would hurt. So Paula made it to here of this time. Okay, now I can see. And boy, even some of you had got on here twice. You know, like, you know, Diane, I have to tell you that you were I liked you more than anybody else during the month of April. You know, I liked your post more than anybody else's. So I hope that makes you feel good. So I'm going to show you a couple things today, and some we're going to put something together. And I'm going to hold on. I'm going to ask Mr. Clemmer for something. This was already there. He didn't bring this back. So anyway, we're going to make a little bit with this. You know what? I might just I could. This will be very scary if you behave yourself. I can make it to where all these come up. Hold on. Automatically update title with. Okay, let's see how this goes. I don't know what it's going to do. I've never done this, but it's supposed to go and put all of them in, and it might put her in twice. If it stays on, see, I could make it to where it just stays on there all the time, but I don't think it's. I don't know. Yes, there you go. Okay, so it's going to be a little bit slow catching up. So, So we'll see how that goes today. And if it does, well, great. If it doesn't, I told you I had some new things. He brought me my watch so I could stay on time, and I'm already behind. Okay, you're not freezing on Facebook. That's a good thing to know. Yes, you know what? No, Deb, you did not miss last week. And see, the problem with having them update automatically is that because I started it later, right? And it started from where Diane said whatever she said. It's going to take a while to catch up. And here I'm looking at one thing, and then I'm going to be commenting, and you're going to see it like maybe a minute later. So anyway, yeah. Last week, we went and moved it. And if you saw that little ad portion, you would have seen a great big thing that said, we moved the first Friday to the second Friday. So we are going to be, doing it on this day. This is when we're doing it. There you go. This is when we're doing it. First Friday, May 10th. And that is because Barbara isn't here. In fact, I haven't seen Barbara for a while. So Paula got her Everything is Rosy yesterday, and we're going to use it maybe a little bit. I don't know. It just depends. Like today, where's my cutter? I don't know. You know, it's around here somewhere. But I got to tell you what really happened. One of the things I really want you to think about and think hard, because they are going to have a new alphabet in the new catalog, right? They're going to have an alphabet in the new catalog. And hold on one second. I'm going to undo that real quick. There you go. It's a different kind of alphabet. It's a swirly thing, and it'll fit together, and it's for a totally different type of card. But if you don't have these, oh Lord, let this just work, please. Yeah, can this work, please? Yes. Okay. If you don't have this, I gotta tell you. My godson. These are made with the new things that I showed last week. So this is what I was spelling out, because my godson had his house that he lives in caught on fire, and he had not left for work yet. He was going to go in early, but then he didn't, and it's a good thing he didn't, because the dryer caught on fire. You know, young guys, it could be the lint thing. So everybody go in and you know, clean out your lint traps today. And you know, just go and just clean that, because you don't want to have that happen. And by the way, Sheila, no, Barb isn't mad. She had to go to Idaho, and she visited her son up in Oregon. And there's just, you know, he's a pastor, her husband's a pastor. So, you know, they can only go when they can go. And, you know, it's not like he can call in sick and, or go, you know, I really want to take this time off. I'm going to take vacation. It doesn't matter if I can get somebody else in here. So that's why, that didn't work. So anyway, so that's why we moved it. So anyway, here's oops, right? Well, here I was starting to put it together, or, you know, cut it out. And what happens, because who would think that, you know, all this foil, and when I showed it last, I showed it to Master Stampers, that's what it was. I went and I said that it was copper, but I'm not going to put that. I'm just going to turn this around this way. So I went and all of a sudden I realized I was putting these on like this, right? And this is my maiden name, and my brother's birthday's coming up. So I'm going to put that on the front of his birthday card, and I think he'll get a kick out of that. But anyway, when I was presenting it, I was calling it copper, but it's rose gold. And here is the fancy sparkly stuff. One of you knows the name of it. You know that. You know, that's why I keep you around, right? No, I just love spending time with you. So anyway, so there you go. I'm not going to put pink on it, but I am going to, there it is. I am going to go and put, use this paper. And if you haven't seen it, here's one of them, and we're going to use that today. Here's another one, right? Now, you could see the other side, but they pale in significance. I mean, if you're going to get sparkly stuff on one side and you're going to get bland stuff on the other, which one are you going to use? You're most likely going to use the sparkly one. And then this is the one, see, look at, that's great for a guy card. But so here I am, you know how my brain works, right? I'm going all around because I'm going to tell you, if you do not have those alphabet stamps, you want to get them. You want to get them. And you know what? That's where I'd like you to get them at, if you're going to get them, because you can make tags. You can do all kinds of stuff. This is a tag. Now, this is in the clearance rack, or not in the clearance rack, but this is in the retiring stuff. And it's who's got a occasions catalog with them that you know? Patty, you know, I love that. but these are, somebody made this as a name tag, and look about, you know, how easy that would be. Now, Miss Matchy Matchy here would probably have a bow that matches this, but you know, who cares? But we just went and tied these onto it like this, and it was really an easy way to do these. And I would have this match that. Or that match that, or all three. I'd probably have all three because that's just how I roll. And so anyway, those, you're going to get that. And here, this is the thing that you're going to love, having the having this close-up camera. Hold on, let's go here. And oh, whoa, wait. Hold on, I'll get, it's coming. I don't have to do this as much anymore, but I still have to do it. Okay, hold on, focus in. There you go. These are the, see, look at, I didn't have any makeup on the other day, so, and they could see me in it. These are the copper mirrors in the collection, and they sent these to me just right, because look. This is what they look like. When they, you know, because they're mirrors, right? And this is how they come. They're covered. And then this one's half uncovered so that you can see, you know, you just pull that off and then you just pop them out. So I thought, how cool was that? And then we have some, oh, we'll back up a little bit now. See, that's not really odd. I know. There we go. There's those, and there's these. And, you know, the die cuts, you just pop them out. There's, I think three, no, a few of each. Let's just say a few. You can, when you go to a shop, you'll see, they'll tell you exactly how many. And then we have the Melon Mambo and the Knight of Navy and shades of that, so that you can just pop those out if you want. Now, I'm not a big fan of these kind of die cuts, but I like these kind of die cuts. You know, that's kind of cool. But, you know, whatever I think does not count. It matters what you think. Oh, am I having fun here? There's still some things I need to fix on this. That's okay. I'm learning every day. And then here's the last one of the, see, they all have copper in them. If you were looking at those and not noticing that they had copper, great. You know, so, yeah. Now, the good thing about these not updating really quick is I can shut them off real quick. But then that makes other things happen. So, There. Hey, if you are on Facebook and you kind of like this, you think, oh, this is great, then just type stamp this somewhere today. Somewhere today, stamp this, right? If you are on YouTube and want to get a reminder, make sure that you subscribe and then hit the bell and you'll be notified. So that's two ways of getting notified. Did I show? Oh, I didn't show this one. Look at that. See, which would you use? I would use the, and I keep saying copper. It's rose gold, right? It's rose gold, but you could probably work it for copper. Now, hey, somebody's going to get a prize patrol today, and it's a brand new pack of the Garden Impressions Designer Series paper. Now, Kay and I were talking. I'm so used to saying doodles, friend, mom. We were talking, and we were saying what would be a good way to do Designer Series paper. Now, if you get in on our sweet treats thing, then I include these little paper holders you can print out and hold your paper that says how many or the different colors that are in each collection. However, how do you hold it? And if you look right there, right to the left of the clock, right, you will see I've got an envelope, a mail sorter, and that would help. If you got a bigger one, great, or you get two side by side. I only need the current ones. So for the 6x6, and we're not talking about the big sheets, we're just talking about the 6x6 sheets, which I really like this size. It's very manageable. But look at all that is like, I didn't pay very much for it. It's a, hold on. From Target. I'm sure it was from Target, right? Yes, Linda, it is rose gold. I keep saying copper, but it's rose gold. That's why you can believe most of what I say, but always believe that I have the best intentions. But anyway, this is something where you could go and, okay, now I'm going to turn this over. I bet, yep, Target, Room Essentials. So, here's the thing. Here's what's fun is here, this, right? This coordinates with, hold on, let me get it out here. This, look at that. That still doesn't look right to me. I guess I'm being too fussy. There, that's better. There you go. Shimmer paint, yes, yes. Diane, I'm gonna staple a star to your forehead, shimmer paint. Rose gold. So what should we do for an easy card? I don't know, something fast and fabulous. I had picked out, now I had these here all set to go, and now it's like, where the heck are they? I don't know. Yep, there it is. Okay. I thought these would look good together. Depending on which order you put them in, I think I'm going with this. Right? I think I'm going with that. And I'm just going to cut a 1-inch strip. Pardon à moi. If I do it over here, it only takes a second. And I can do them almost all together. And I'm going to do this one. I guess this is where I should be showing my ads, right? Hey, did you see that they went and brought out the baby from from Windsor to show? I'm like, oh, does anybody know? Did they go and my question is, did they go and So, there you go. That's four, and those are not. Did they show what the baby's name is? That's what I want to know. Oh, golly. Golly, they're talking about targets too far away. I'm going to have to speak to my husband about that. But see, to me, it is like right down the road. But the good thing is that you can, you can go and, you know, order online, you know, because it isn't very much to order online. Now, I'm probably going to, I don't know, does this get the seal of approval? I'm not sure. It's a bit busy for me, but that doesn't mean... Okay, someone said Archie. I think I'm liking that. I usually don't stack them, but we're going to see how that is. I did bring a half sheet of each color here. And I should have brought some white over as well. For those of you, is anybody here now to bring... Oh, you couldn't hear what I was saying? Oh, I'm sorry. I moved the mic a little bit too. Golly. Today, I'm going to tell you, I almost didn't come on, but that's okay. Okay, I'm going to commit here. I am going to commit. Or either be committed. Now, I've got some exciting stuff coming up on Friday where we're going to go and by the way, this is 5 1/4 by 4. On Friday, we're going to have Linda Dahlke come. She's just going to be here for a few minutes at the beginning of the sale. I want you to meet her because she is joining the Master Stamper and as on the design team member. Those of you who are demonstrators, you know, you can use the Master Stamper projects for your... in-person classes. And so I went, yeah, hey, how cool is that? I haven't even used these yet. How about that? I haven't even used this yet. How about that? I love this. And this. I'm like, whoa. But do any of these match it? Maybe yes, maybe no. You know, you could just go like this and call it good if you wanted to. I need to tattoo this on my arm right now. There you go. See, is this busy for you or is it just me? Oh, the baby's name! Archie! Oh my goodness! I'm sure it's Archibald Harrison Mountbatten Windsor, right? It can't be Archie! Oh my goodness! Oh golly, Ann Clemmer. My mother used to tell me it's, you know, you gotta be brave to get older, you know? Oh golly, and with that, I'm just gonna leave this right there, and I'm gonna go over and get some white. Oh golly, how could I forget that quick? You know, I cut paper and everything went. So if I don't tell this, I don't forget this. Is that just too busy for you, or is it me? Maybe if I let's see. I have to make 37 cards this week, so. I kind of like it just like that. You could do like this. But no. I think I'm just going to stick with this. I'm sure the queen had something to do with it. I'm just going to tell you. It's not Archibald. It has to be Archibald. It has to be. Prince Archie. I'm like, what? Is she an Archie fan? I used to love Archie comics. Okay, so Note to self. Gotta get this out, right? Note to self. Of course, remember we have... No, I don't want that. I want this. Oh, yeah, this is what I need. This is what I need. I feel better already. See, on this, this really does look rose gold. I mean, there's no... there's no getting around it. Okay. Now, if you haven't seen this enough, you're going to see it now. And I always keep it on the bolt because then it's for several reasons, but for one is that it's easier to know just short side over the top, right? And it will always be the one that you want. But make sure before you pull this that it's going the way you want, you know, that it's nice and flat. Make sure you fiddled with it enough. See, there's just too much pink. That's what it is. Now, I'm sure that there's several of you that will tell me that you can never have too much pink. I used to love Archie comic books, too. That's probably the most reading I've done in a lifetime. Okay, I want to go this way. There you go. You know, I just look forward to this, you know, I mean, and I hope you do too. I love those of you who keep showing up every week, and it's almost like you've become family with each other, and I just think that that is awesome. And you know, that's what I like about the Master Stamper, because many of you who show up every week are also Master Stampers, which we're going to, now that we have three of us, we're going to be doing more. It's going to make it a whole lot easier. And to welcome, Linda, we're going to have I'm bringing back a special where you can get the first 2 months for the price of one. And we have, and Linda has already done her first project, and it's she was number 250. Now, I believe that there's more than that in there, but you're gonna laugh at this. You're gonna laugh at this. I don't like to be recorded live. At least I didn't used to. Now it doesn't bother me, but when I used to work in the real world, I'd get in trouble for things I would say when they were taken out of context. Oh, Kathy, I hope nobody hurts you here. You know, I mean, can you believe what she said in public? I mean, you could get in trouble for this in some states. I'm almost positive. You know what? It's funny. There's certain colors that I'm not fond of either, and that's just a little bit too long. That's what your hand's for, right? I did this just a little bit too. So here, this is what I'm going to do to make it work. Because it's bowing. There. Now, there. It's going to lie a little bit flatter. Yellow and most greens are not my first pick. I even have tried to go and buy some things with... not yellow. I'm not going to go come back from that. but with... green in them, and then they just sit there and I don't wear them. So yeah, now if I haven't called you out, it's only because I can only talk, chew gum, and breathe. I mean, that's pretty much it. So we're gonna put this now. When you do this, just put it down right the first time. I dented that a little bit there. And see, if this bounces a little bit, well, that's what they make glue dots for. And these take your pick tool. Sorry, I forget I have to turn that off to get it out of your way. I can change that. Easy peasy. I'm gonna put that right behind there. There. Ha! Nobody is knows any different. There you go. See, everybody has some color that they're not fond of. You know, some people don't like red. Those people don't hang out here. See, I like that with a little bit of pink more than with a lot of pink. I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna do, and then probably, you know how I am. Oh, golly, we could use one of these. Here, look. Might be the first time ever in public that yeah. Let's see, day after tomorrow is the last day you can get in on paper pumpkin. So, but yeah, I mean, I just love how you guys support me and stuff. And you know what? Becoming a master stamper, even as a demonstrator, you're helping you're supporting me, and you're supporting the dog so that he can live the life of luxury that he's become accustomed to. Oh, golly. Yeah. And you know what? And it would be great to hang out with you over there because there's a lot of things. There we go. I'm just laying that there. See, look at it's starting to come together. I don't know that stamping this is going to make it is going to improve it. Hold on, let me go get some paint. Now, if you are waiting on this is what you do not do. Don't stick your finger in it when you open it. If you're waiting on some, I think maybe that's God telling me he doesn't want me to go here. If you're waiting on some blades for your paper trimmer, we don't always know why a company does what they do. But you have to believe that they want you to have the products, right? You have to believe that. So if you missed getting, they had a plan. If you had tried to order some blades, they had said that they would email you. Well, things don't always go right. Just look at what's been happening to me with Facebook lately. Some things you can do your best and still is totally out of your control, right?
Well, yes.
And so they had the blades in for 2 hours and the emails did not go out. Well, you can imagine what pandemonium it would have been anyway. So, and I didn't happen to see. So I've got two people that want blades, and so when they come in July, I'll try again. But what do we learn from this? This is what we learn from this. When Ann says that things are running low and you should stock up on something, you need to do it. Okay? I only have your best interests at heart. Okay. Enough of that. See, when I push that button, I go away. That might be a good thing. Is see, I'm gonna just stamp that just to say I did. You saw how that worked. It's like this, then you go, Anne is wonderful, Anne is wonderful, Anne is wonderful. I don't care. You only have to do it twice on photopolymer. Oh, whoa, see, even professionals do this. So, yeah, that's a little bit deep. So I'm not going to go there, but I am going to go to, and you know what? This is because this is one of those real ones. And so you should really use it with less ink and not that much less ink. Yeah, everything goes perfect when I stamp by myself. See, look at that one's better. This is the way it's supposed to be right here. See, because I put too much ink on it, as noticed by the amount of ink on my block. And now, were any of you in Salt Lake? Because now I'm willing to tell you what they said. Marcy wants to know where Stamper's blanket is. And I'm going to tell you that his blanket is in his regular bed. He has three beds and a pad to sleep on. The pad is in my office because there's no room for anything else. And then office slash junk room, right? There. Cleaned it off right away, and see, it's still a little bit pink. And that is the ink that is not us. So let's go to which one fits. Which one fits? We're going to go to this. Now, did I forget to say anything? I'm sure I did. Ooh, see, the decision process is the thing that takes the longest. I just want something that's really solid, because this is too much movement, because to me there's too much movement on the card anyway. And so this is, I guess I'll say thank you, but I want to say don't let worry spoil your happy. I really do. See, I love these. You can just go like that and go, oh, two, yeah, yeah. Okay. I don't do enough birthday cards. There's someone having a birthday. I always miss K's. I always miss Gail's. I'm not good at that. Yeah, oh, golly. See, look at Marcy gave us the seal of approval. This is good. I like it better with the ribbon as well. I really do. I cleaned that. I actually cleaned that when I made it. That's interesting. Wow. That. My mom used to always say, where there's life, there's hope. Okay. Now, here's the thing. Okay, I've got to tell you the Salt Lake thing, but this is something that I would recommend. When you pick up these greetings, pick them up like that, so that way this line down here doesn't interfere with you trying to line up this, you know, the greeting. Does that make sense? So what did they see? Dixie, thank you, Dixie. She wants to make sure I'm going to say this. Okay. So Pam was one of our VPs, but you know, you have to retire sometime. And so she lives near Salt Lake, and she's still a demonstrator. And so she talked about, and I have people, those of you who have ever been to my stamp club or anything, we've all done it, but certain people are more prone to mush these things into the ink pad. So what she talked about was, and I'm leaving that right in there, what she talked about was, you know, there's, you know, there's, you know, you how you kiss your grandpa, right? Right? You know, you just do a little peck, right? Just do a little peck. Just a peck, 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 right? Well, maybe not 3-4 times, but anyway. And then you, hold on. I got to look in here. You know how you kiss your boyfriend, right? Okay. There. That's how you stamp. That was wonderful. Because I tried to tell him it's like a tea party, you know, and you tap, tap, tap into the ink pad. But I just love that. And we all just roared. Okay. So here's our easy peasy little card. We're going to do this. We're going to put this on here. See, we could put this down here. How, you know, how I end up with it, it's probably going to be just like that, because I kind of like it like that. But there you go. This is something really nice, and I hope you enjoy it. And you know what? If you have not joined the Master Stamper yet, you know, I would hope that you would think about it. This special is only going on for Mother's Day, and to welcome Linda Dahlke as one of our designs team members. We've got Pip Todman from England, and she handles Europe. And then we've got Linda Dalkey from Australia. So she handles down in Australia and New Zealand. And then I go and do projects. So every weekend you have a new project with written instructions and a video. And then if you don't want to chat and you just want the projects, fine, just hang out on the site. If you want to share your own work like Diane does, and I know Kay does a lot on the Facebook page, and you want to have conversation, then join the Facebook group. So it's either way. And so if you are on Facebook, you would just type Master Stamper in the order down below, and then we will send you a a link to the special. And then if you are on YouTube, just go and drop me a line. In fact, yeah, hey, look, you want to talk to me? There you go. Drop me a line. Because I don't have that special price up everywhere, and it's your first 2 months for the price of one. Yeah, that is very, very special. So I hope I see you on, when is it? It's Friday. We're going to pretend it's the first Friday, right? It's first Friday at 4:00. And the rest of you, I'm going to see you next Wednesday at 1:00. This is Ann Clemmer and Stamper from stamperdog.com, putting a little ink, paper, and fun into your day. Thank you.